Because I see anything doctor here, I see anything doctor here. Is it 3 weeks ago? 3 weeks ago. 3 weeks. You went for solution. For solution. Can I professor?
Prophesy like your father.
Can we let this man? Because right now you are very, very calm. Nothing is happening. But the Lord says should drop money on your head because you don't have one naira. When I look at you, I see a native doctor. This man 3 weeks ago, he went to where a native doctor just to look at what is my problem. I know why you are passing through what you are passing through. This man was in Lagos, a man. Forwarding, clearing and forwarding. You had money, but nothing to show. But right now, as I'm talking to you, you are inside a porch.
Hey!
He's up here. Can we deliver this man?
Yes, I don't
say. You are inside?
I'm seeing 4 or 5. I'm seeing 45 years. How old are you?
5.
What it should be that you are 45 years, no thing to show, no marriage. Where is your wife?
Huh? Do you want to marry now? Can we marry for you now? Can we marry for you now?
Let him go.
Mighty name of Jesus, I lose you now. By the power and the blood of Jesus, set you free.
Well, see what you have to do for me. On Sunday, Gano Luna, get me my own. I'm seeing yeah. Nigga, in here you made something. I am me. I saw yeah. When you were small, the most I just say an eiji. Your father was not afraid of my own. Not afraid of your cuckoo.
My God's son.
And then the man, when he was younger, then he was, there was something that was pronounced. This man supposed to carry something. Then I said, madam, whether for or whatever. I'm right.
My God's
this son. This man, he obviously put the tear. So that's why, if you know that, for example, this Christianity doctor, don't worry, you will not be a native doctor. Isn't it making that like, even where you can have a book in this thing? So, that is why this is Buhari and that is spiritual wife. Attacking you, sir. But on Sunday, you are going to bring the yam here. Imagine, no matter the amount, the 100 naira, make sure you bring it here. I will hear them.